They are arguably the best backcourt combination in a Turkish Airlines Euroleague. Spare a thought for Coach Bartzokas, who's having a difficult day in the office. Okay.